The problem is not animals living like people, but so many people living like animals. Amnesty International, join us.